New tonight at 6, they're known for digging in garbage cans and being aggressive. And now these raccoons in Jackson are becoming a nuisance on York Street. 16 WAPT's Megan Quigley visited the area today and has that story.
The young lady, like I say, next door has seen 7 and 8 at a time.
For the past several months, raccoons have taken over York Street in Jackson. Neighbors have teamed up to try and trap them.
And when I do, the door come open.
And they've had a little success. They caught at least one animal less than a week ago, but Ora Adams is still concerned that someone will get hurt.
I think they're scavenging for food is what I think, for them to be going to the garbage can. But you'd hate for a child to be out here playing and one get aggressive with the child, you know, and hurt them.
Ora has been trying to get the city to set up traps for months, but so far she hasn't had any luck.
These two abandoned houses on York Street are supposed to be torn down by the city, but until that happens, it's just become a breeding ground for stray animals and raccoons.
Jackson area has got a lot of abandoned houses and stuff like that, abandoned cars, and it's become a haven for them. Raccoons are the new feral cats in Jackson.
Scott Wells owns Animal Solutions. Today he donated a trap to try and help with the infestation.
You pull those rings up and the door opens, and there's a lever in here that operates on a pedal, and you just push that lever over until they hit on each other.
And after filling it with bait,
drop them right through the top.
Okay.
And you're good to go.
Ora's hoping to see the end of her raccoon problem. In Jackson, Megan Quigley, 16 WAPT News.
Now, we tried to get in touch with the city to get an update on the status of the traps. However, our phone calls were not returned.